a few words from him. He is the vegan paparazzi. He is the man on steroids. He is the man with no IQ. And that means stupider than a peanut. It is the amazing, the insane, the crazy, the foolish vegan cheetah! You know him. He's that paparazzi that spreads rumors about mostly any one of the vegan community that have a large channel. He puts words in their mouth. He is actually the most big-headed shit cunt on this whole world. He holds people at context, he do nothing for the animals, and he claims he is a vegan. So, with friends like him, the animals have to be scared. He is a shit cunt and disgusting little mind freak that holds people at context, only attack vegans and don't do anything to make this world better. He is a stupid, disgusting and horrible parasite. He is so extremely dumb that people cannot understand that people follow this creep. I mean, it's shame for people that believe him. He contacts people with context, he makes videos about them, and then he gets the stupid, easy foolish people on the internet that follow him, and then get offensive by the vegans that try to help this world, try to solve the problems of what humans do to this world. So, how can you live with yourself? How can people like him live with themselves? Is that the eco world so extremely big that he become insane? Sorry. But I don't can respect somebody as him. There's a difference between stupidity and genius. And that is that genius have his limit. Stupidity not. So when I support this creep that do nothing for the animals to help, that only wants to bring paparazzi shit cunt behaviors that do nothing, only hate and hate and hate. Sorry, I don't support it. I support Freddy the Banana Girl. I even support vegan games. In a lot of things, not in anything. But I don't. And also, they're a reader. But I don't support a vegan cheater. And I don't support a vegan mojo with their doing nothing to help the animals. Let us say, justice is the only thing that I care for. I care only for that the wrongdoers, that the violent people, that the shitkins of this world, the liars, the corruption, all the people that produce that get a bit of their own medicine. Maybe then they can understand. They can, for the first time, understand how it feels when they're being the victim. So that they can stop the insanity for good. What I know something about writers. As long as people lie, as long as people be not honest and told lies about others, told lies about other life forms, there will not be liberty in this world. That's not how it works. People, awaken. Awaken from your so-called horrific dreams and become altruistic. Go vegan. It is not your right, based on your traditions, your beliefs and your habits, to ignore animals their freedom so that you can harm them, torment them, slave them. That's not what rights are about. That's injustice. There'll be no counter-argument against veganism. Accept it. Apologize for the way you have living. So, go vegan. It's just the right way to live. How feel you when you be the victim? So works it. So, the video is ended. Subscribe to my YouTube, my Instagram and my Google Plus. And to my YouTube. And I see you next time. The dragon is out. The fire is breathing. Calm the fire up. Get a reality.